Welcome student, today we learn subject electrical circuits, practical number 2. Use voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter to determine active, reactive and apparent power consumed in RL series circuit and draw phasor diagram. Practical significance in the industrial environment, electrical engineering diploma graduates are expected to measure the basic parameters like voltage, frequency, time period, RL series circuits. Course outcome: maintain electrical systems applying AC and DC circuit fundamentals. Practical outcome of this: use voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter to determine active, reactive and apparent power consumed in RL series circuit. Resources required for this practical: rheostat, inductor, voltmeter, ammeter and wattmeter. Specifications and quantity. Circuit diagram for this practical. This is the circuit diagram for practical. Use supply, AC supply, then wattmeter, then resistive load, then inductive load and voltage across each. This is the voltage across resistance, this is the voltage across inductor, this is the resistive type, this is the inductive. And measurement, wattmeter shows their terminal M, L, C, V. Let's use for the practical RL series circuit. Firstly, auto transformer, voltmeter, next ammeter, next for power measurement wattmeter, next voltmeter across resistors and voltmeter across inductor and load resistors and inductor. We start the wiring for practical setup. Do the connection as per circuit diagram. First, positive terminal to the voltmeter, negative terminal across voltmeter, then connect the voltmeter across supply voltage VS, then ammeter in series, then ammeter second terminal connect to the wattmeter's M point, then MC short, then wattmeter's L terminal connect to the resistance positive terminal. Next, resistance second terminal connect to the inductor's first terminal, then connect inductor's second terminal to the negative terminal of the circuit. Connect the voltmeter across resistors, actual circuit diagram for RL series circuit for power measurement. This is the practical setup for RL series circuit for power measurement. By using this practical setup, we consider auto transformer, voltmeter across supply, ammeter across supply, then wattmeter, next voltmeter across resistance and voltmeter across inductor. Then we start the given by voltage 200 volt supply, then C supply voltage 200 volt, then ampere 0.3 ampere. Then wattmeter shows 25 watt, voltage across resistance C 150 volt, then voltage across inductor C 100 volt. Taken second reading, given supply voltage 230 volt, 0.4 ampere, 35 watt, 175 volt voltage across resistors
and 110 volt across inductor.
Voltage 200 volt, current 0.3 ampere, voltage across resistance 150, wattmeter shows 25 watt and voltage across inductor 100 volt. Second reading, supply voltage 230 volt, current 0.4 ampere, voltage across resistance 175 volt, meter shows 35 watt and voltage across inductor 110 volt. Conclusion, we conclude that by using voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter to determine active reactive apparent power consumed in RL series circuit.